Malaysia, Indonesia, and Brunei are our closest neighbors. Aside from direct air links to all three countries, we share land borders with Malaysia and maritime boundaries with Malaysia and Indonesia. We have large amounts of trade and investment flowing between us and our neighbors. The people of our countries share long-standing historical and familial ties. With Brunei, we share a close friendship, one which both sides have often described as a special relationship. There has been much progress in bilateral cooperation between Singapore and our three neighbors. Most recently, Singapore and Malaysia have jointly lowered tolls on the second link. There are more companies investing in Indonesia than before. Our youth exchanges with Brunei continue to grow. Our close ties are underscored by our special currency interchangeability agreement with Brunei. As with all neighbors, we sometimes have differences too. One example is how the Malaysians have sought revision and interpretation of the 2008 ICJ judgment on sovereignty over Padabangka, Middle Rocks and South Ledge. I note that Malaysian PM Najib Razak has just participated in the 8th Singapore-Malaysia Leaders Retreat in Singapore. Minister for Foreign Affairs, Dr. Vivian Balakrishnan, also recently visited to Jakarta, where he met several political office holders and politicians. In addition, Deputy Prime Minister Teo Chee Hean visited Brunei last year, of which I was a delegation member. My question has three parts. First, would MFA be able to update members of the House on the state of our bilateral relations with our three closest neighbors, including key takeaways from the recent visits? How will we work to maintain our relations with our closest neighbors for the benefit of our peoples? Second, as Malaysia enters into election mode, what is MFA's view on its impact on bilateral relations, if any? Third, following the commemoration of our 50th anniversary of formal diplomatic relations with Indonesia last year, what are some of the bilateral projects that we can look forward to that will help to strengthen our relationship with Indonesia and maintain the positive momentum of bilateral ties?